Good evening, this is Marie Holliday. I hope everybody had a fabulous day today. And before we get into today's exciting lecture, please hit my subscribe button and hit my notification button. I really do want to thank everyone for supporting my channel, subscribing to my channel, sharing my channel. Continue to send me your comments. And with that being said, let's get down to today's exciting lecture. The focus of this lecture is going to be the blueprint for my 300 plus subscriber milestone. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, you have heard it correctly. I have hit over 300 subscribers. I'm currently at 306 subscribers on my channel. So my blueprint in regards to how I have been able to do that. First of all, I want to state that I created my YouTube channel June of 2020. So my channel is a little over a year old. So in knowing that, before I get into how I attained 306 subscribers for this phenomenal milestone, I want to state, with my first 100 subscribers, it took me 9 months to attain 100 subscribers. My second 100 subscribers, it took me 3 months to attain those 100 subscribers. And my third 100 subscribers, it took me 1 month to attain those subscribers. So I'm currently at 306 subscribers. So it's literally my second 100 subscribers took me a third of the time to get those 100 subscribers. And my third 100 subscribers took me a third of a time to get that, meaning a third of 3 months. So how in the world how I've been able to do that? Simple. That blueprint, if you listen to my prior upload on my 200 subscriber upload, I'm gonna just lay it out to you. The reason why it took 9 months for me to get the first 100, well, most importantly, that was just the foundation. I was building that foundation. There was no subscribers that came before that. With the first 100 subscribers, I pretty much relied on people randomly running across my channel in the social media world. With the first 100 subscribers, I did very, very little natural environment marketing, probably not any at all. So that had a direct impact on why it took 9 months. That second 100 subscribers, I aggressively went out there and began to market my channel in the natural environment, at the grocery stores, the post office, BP gas station. So I'm out there hitting the pavement, meeting people, approaching people, engaging them in dialogue in terms of talking to them about my channel. So it took a third of the time for me to secure that second 100. And with the third 100, meaning I received 100 natural subscribers in 1 month. I received 100 natural, a little over 100 natural subscribers with the third layer in 1 month. And with how I did that, I was out there. I mean, especially on the weekend, walking up to people, engaging them in dialogue, promoting my channel, getting them to subscribe to my channel. So I have literally met 100 plus strangers within 30 days, and that helped me get my third 100. That is the blueprint. I would tell anyone that is the blueprint for cultivating any business. I don't care if it's cultivating your YouTube channel or cultivating your music business or whatever business you may in, is you cannot negate the fight of the power of face-to-face real marketing. It's power to that. And another impact of when you meet people face to face and they subscribe to your channel, that's going to have a high probability that that person is going to really watch your content. So now that subscription count is going to have a direct impact on your watch hours. Your views are going to have a direct impact on your watch hours. And because that person has met you in person, engaged in dialogue, that's going to have a simultaneously effect on subscription, views, and watch hours. It's something about that face-to-face. Again, I want to reiterate, my third 100 were all natural subscribers. All natural subscribers, meaning I went out there and got them. Also with that blueprint, understand that another thing that I'm also doing, since I'm so aggressively in my zip code, is I'm running across people who I have already engaged in dialogue with, who have already subscribed to my channel. So when I run across these individuals in my zip code, because I know their name now, I'm going to remember their name. Now they're giving me feedback on videos that they have watched from meeting me prior. And with the information that they're telling me, they'll tell me it's a specific video that they may have watched and how it impacted them, what they gained from it. And I'm listening to this input from these prior subscribers when I meet them again in a natural environment, and we go even into more dialogue, so there's more of a connection. What I'm also finding out is that they are sharing my channel with their significant other, their child, so I'm getting more subscribers vicariously through a prior subscriber, so they so impressed. I'm going to give you an example. Today I ran into one of my prescribers that I was a part of my second 100, and because I knew a lot about her from discussion. When she saw me, her daughter happened to be with her, and her niece happened to be with her. She brought her daughter and brought her niece to me to engage in more dialogue, and them to subscribe. So I got two more subscribers on the spot right there. One of my subscribers, the same particular subscriber, also told her husband about my channel, and she brought her husband to me so we can meet each other, to engage in dialogue. So I'm running across people who are giving me feedback based off what video they may have seen on my channel. So vicariously, those numbers are growing more rapidly. Think about this: the first 100, 9 months; the second 100, 3 months; the third 100, 1 month. I mean, and I really do believe what's causing those numbers to rise out there, because I'm out there, I'm meeting people, I'm meeting some of the same people, they're telling me about what they're doing, and turning my channel on to members in their household. So the sky's the limit. And like I said, this is the blueprint. This is the blueprint to cultivate any channel. I don't care what it is. Any business, I don't care what it is. So I'm excited about the trajectory of where this channel is going. So also I want to share with the audience that I am going to begin to start uploading new content every week. High probability I'm going to do it on a Saturday. So be on the lookout for some new topics I'm getting ready to pull together. I'm going to do a topic on robot invasion. Robot invasion, the impact that's going to have on the workforce as we move forward. Be on the lookout for that topic on robot invasion. Another topic I want you all, the audience, to be on the lookout for is natural subscribers versus social media subscribers. Natural subscribers versus social media subscribers. I'm also going to do a future upload on how I have been able to invest and or save $7,546 and 28 cents already for 2021. How in the world did I do that? I mean, I don't make a whole lot of money, but how in the world have I been already up to July 2021 been able to save and or invest $7,546 in 28 cents. There's a method to that. There's a blueprint on how I have been able to do that. I'm going to also do a scripture upload on how to remain credit card free. The audience is aware that I removed credit cards out of my life several years ago. So how have I been able to remain credit card free, I believe, since 2015? I'm also going to do a future upload on the loan forgiveness program. It works. The federal loans forgiveness program, it works. I have a very dear friend of mine who just got her letter from Fed Loan showing her school loan has been wiped out. She met all of the requirements and they literally sent her a document showing a zero balance. She has a zero balance for her school loan. And that program works. I'm a little over 2 years away from satisfying all of my requirements. So I'm going to do an upload on the federal loan forgiveness program. It works to the point where when you meet all the requirements, your school loan will be zeroed out. And that will have a positive impact on your credit score. I'm also going to do a future upload on not impressive, pull your pants up. Not impressive, pull your pants up. What motivate me to do that specific topic, I don't know what it is, but I'm beginning to just see more and more, even women, more and more men, young men and young women, even not so young, walking around in the natural environment, literally with their pants on the ground. Not impressive. Pull your pants up. To be honest with you, it's an embarrassment to see a full grown man or a full grown woman walking around with the doggone pants hanging to the ground in the natural environment. They can be walking in a grocery store or walking in the neighborhood or walking at the gas station. It's not impressive whatsoever. I'm gonna do an upload on that specific topic. So please be on the lookout for these very, very thought-provoking topics. In the very near future, I'm gonna be doing new uploads weekly. Send me your comments on other topics that you may want me to research and present. I do special requests. So with that being said, that's all I have. Please hit that subscribe button, hit that notification button, support and subscribe to my channel. So with that being said, simplify, simple fidelis, and I'm going to leave you in the care of your own conscience. Have a great evening.